Arceus. I could also play Arceus. Although I've never actually fully beat this game. So, I haven't beat Arceus either, technically.
You see, the joke is.
Open your eyes.
Hello.
Hello there.
Wake up, Link.
You're part of a stream, by the way.
Oh, I am?
Yes, I'm streaming. Oh, I don't have studio mode on. Streamer, not studio mode, streamer mode. Behold my purple circle. Yeah, it's just Breath of the Wild.
Ooh, bot W?
What? What?
I won't say it again.
Bot W. Breath of the... Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, I
and then now... Yeah, she just said it to me. Oh, gross. That's cringe.
Oh, well, if the stream can hear me, then I can't talk about WandaVision. Or not WandaVision.
I could just turn off Discord. Boom. Discord's
that
turned off.
Is a Sheikah slate.
Did you see Wanda's a muffin?
It will help guide you after
just
your
a precious
longer.
Little muffin. Also, she wants to hear spoilers, so.
No, I'm not gonna spoil it.
Hold on, say that again. I had you muted. Say that again.
I was saying I'm not gonna spoil
it. Exactly. Good. Good. I don't want anyone to spoil. The only spoiler she's getting from me is string cheese.
No, but Oh my gosh. Dude, I mean, I get why Wanda's your favorite character.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
As you should not be.
Can't say that she's my favorite at the moment, but it's not surprising that you would like her.
I mean, previously Strange was my favorite character.
Making sure 100 that Abby can't hear me, right?
She can now, but now she can't.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal.
She could also just join voice chat.
That will show you the way.
Uh-oh. Dinky. Unmuting.
Authenticating.
So the way agency law works.
Oh, brother, he's doing homework. I know. I could server deafen her. Booyah.
Then she can just unserver deafen. Yeah, now I'm server deafen.
I unserver deaf. I not unserver deafened her. I
Link.
Un server undeafened. Jeez, English hard.
Our light that must shine upon
you. Oh no, I'm server deafened. And your server muted.
Now go.
Bans her from the chat. She called us lame, by the way.
No, I'm kidding, I won't. Wait. Did she leave or did you kick her?
I did not. I haven't done anything.
Okay, she left, so.
Oh wait, hold on, wait. Alright, go ahead. Welcome back.
In the first Thanos movie.
The first Thanos movie, okay.
Well, I should just say Infinity War, because she doesn't know what I was talking about beforehand.
Correct.
But would you agree, or...?
To an extent, yeah.
Look, there's an old man.
They do be an old man and stuff.
stuff.
Where... I know the pot lid is, like, very late, but can I get a shield as of now? Why is the jump? Right. Ooh, hold on. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Dodge. Dodge. Oh, brother, you guys can't aim. Spamming A, why didn't those pick up? I've picked up the most I could. That was some sneak attack? I know, right? I forgot about the joke I always make when these things do their thing. Also, I took a nap today. Like, I got on my bed, I sat down. And then I woke up, like, 2 hours later. That's pretty cool. I mean, I don't know what joke you're talking about.
This article to the assignment.
Oh, brother, this guy's doing homework.
Well, let me. The first two words of the article make me not want to read it. Some boomers. Nope.
Dan will be like, and I took that personally.
Some boomers are so entitled that they will approach just about anyone they disagree with.
Nut.
No, it's a Y. Oh, okay, never mind. I got scared. It started. Your stream started lagging for me just as this.
Oh, cringe.
But don't worry. It. I got to see it drop.
Good. Did you hear me say nut?
Yes.
Nice.
Actually, I forget. I know there's a thing you can do where, like, you use the time. Hmm. Like the freeze thing to like hit an object in the direction you get on top of the object and just fly. Do you need the glider to not take fall damage when you do that?
Not entirely sure.
Speedrun a long time, so.
I mean, I know what you're talking about, I'm just not 100% certain. Headshot! don't want this. How in the okay. How do I shield again? Or how do I shield back? There we go. What am I on? Strange. Where does club go? I had a club. Another one. All right, Daniel, when you get to the dive, rate it. I pressed the wrong button. Hang on. Well, yeah, but like the one at first is what I meant.
Is this the very first?
Mm-hmm. Like you do the first and then you go back to the guy and he's like, well, there's five others. And you're like, oh, okay. And then you have to ping them all. Magnet.
Is it magnet?
Oh wait, hold on, I get the gold nut. I mean, activate a shrine.
Oh yeah, it's the magnet.
Yep.
I can tell because there's metal on the floor.
Nut. I said that early.
Actually, it's called magnesis.
Imagine how much more powerful you could have, your Sheikah Slate could have been if you held it closer to the thing when it dropped. It didn't, like, splash all over the place.
Wait, how do I... There we go. Some would say that was unnecessary. I would agree.
Yep.
My stern. Skip the sternum part, okay. Did you know a common speed running tactic is to set the game into French? Because the French text is faster than English text. Chess. Also, isn't there like a fish in here? Oh, there's another one of these. Welcome back. Did you know that a common speedrunning tactic is to set the game dialogue into French?
No, I did not. I knew that in some games they set it to like German, though.
What do these square up on me, don't they? Yeah. I'm nice with it. Come here. Yeah, I see you. Now I know the timing.
Your Boko shield broke.
Hey, got any grapes? Hey, I'll square up in. Freaking dang. The only spoiler she's getting out of me is string cheese.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm nice with it. It's fine seeing it in theaters, I just want spoilers.
Nut.
So crouching did not work. I guess I'm just not that stealthy. Jesse?
Hey, Jesse!
Also, I don't think Phineas and Ferb was necessarily a Disney thing. I think that was like a Disney XD thing.
Disney XD, yeah.
And it just played on the same channel, yeah.
Disney shows, not Disney Channel, technically, but...
In the name of Goddess Hylia, I
oh, yeah.
Ugh. My sternum.
Ah, oh, you're the one that wants this. Oh, hold on, wait, hold on. Let me get a shield. Let's go.
Now
you
hit me.
Yeah, I know the trick now. Oh. Anyone else got a problem with me?
Well, if we're on the topic.
Yo, is this what I think it is? Yo, Potlid, I'm on my way, Potlid. Oh, my precious Potlid, I'm on my way. Where you at? Show yourself, Potlid. Show yourself. Wherefore art thou, Pot? There you are, I see you. Oh, heck yeah. Potlid! Barf? Reading, reading, reading.
Oh my god.
Reading, reading.
Oh, that was sick, my guy, but please
reading,
never do it again.
Reading. I ain't gonna lie, this is a little big. That's what she said. I'm not gonna make this. I don't know if I'm making that one, I ain't gonna lie. That didn't increase my stamina?
droplet of water.
Or whatever that is. Your resourcefulness is overcoming this trial speaks to something, something, something. Take my ball.
Take my ball, is that what you said?
Yes. Oh. It's gonna go in my sternum.
3 times in a row, I literally had the boss like one hit from death, and then I die because I'm stupid. I'm so stupid.
He knows the truth. Crab rave.
But I got greedy.
My gosh, you have 8?
What?
Abby's claiming that I ran really close to him. Oh, hi. Can you see me somehow? Oh, you got a shield and stuff? Yo, I got a shield and stuff. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hey, yo, try me. Oh, okay. Hold on. Hang on. Try it. Try something. Dodge. Do something. Oh my god. Hey yo, try me. Where's my shield? Oh, I was holding it. Alright. He did it again! Ah, nah, you kinda need this, don't you, homie? You kinda need this, buddy, don't you? Yeah. Yeah. You want it so badly? Take it. See ya. Say the line, Bart.
Nut.
Oh, right, he's at the top. Forgot about that small little detail.
Well done there, young one.
I kind of want to skip this.
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule.
Link, me boy.
I was the last.
Yeah, that is the wrong guy. What?
A kingdom which no longer exists.
Skip.
To new also skip. Cannons.
I want the paraglider so I can try the stupid bomb thing so I can go eat.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda.
Zelda? Wait, I thought my name was Zelda. Alright, so we're gonna try this as stupidly as possible. And by that, I mean incredibly high up, with no practice. You must save Hyrule, the thing that's already beyond saving. Okay. Alright, here we go. Watch this. This is gonna go poorly. Let me just make sure I'm doing this right. Hold on. Jump. Bomb. Bow. Other bomb. Yeah.
You can probably practice this a few times to get the rhythm. So when you're
do that so quickly? See you next time. Round bomb selected. Holding ZR. I did say no because there's lots of details. I'm not sure. Or ZL. How do they drop the bomb so quickly? Like, they don't even grab the bomb, they just drop it. Oh! Okay. Now what? Now what? Okay, I got both of them out that time. Okay. Jump drop this. Frick. It's so fast. In there. Don't I have to have more than a heart, though? Yeah, I have to have more than a heart. I could have just eaten, now that I'm thinking about it. And then I can just sit on the screen. Poor Linky. I don't know what the issue is. I did it! Let's freaking go! Let's go! Oh. Well, that's awkward. I did it! Again. Selected. Oh, the pain. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god, I went so high. Look at it. See, it's okay. It's fine. Really, it's fine. I am quite hungry, so I'm going to go eat. And then probably sleep. Next stream, I don't know. Probably, I want to say tomorrow, but I actually don't know. Yeah, next stream might be tomorrow. Thank you to everyone who stopped by. We got up to 4 earlier. That was pretty cool. And yeah, bye. I lost the game. This time I'm going to wait a little bit so I can actually, like, the thanks comes out because I want to thank people for showing up. The two that usually do, and then you. So, thank you. Rambling. I lost the game. I did lose the game.